Microsoft was founded by Bill Gates and Paul Allen with the goal of developing software for personal computers. The company's early success came with the development of MS-DOS, which was followed by the release of Windows 95, the most popular desktop operating system in the world at the time. Microsoft's dominance has continued to grow over the years, with the company expanding into a wide range of technology areas, including productivity software, gaming, and cloud computing.